Roost. Back door. Tugnut, big save. Looks shaken up there. Wrap around and Tugnut hurt, making the stop again.
Well, I'll tell you what, you got to hand it to Ron Tugnut. Because there's a fight breaking up between Tyler Wright and Cam Stewart. Even though he was injured on the initial rush by Stewart, he was down and out but realized that the play was still alive. Tyler Wright getting the better of Cam Stewart in that little tussle. Stewart tried to cut back in on Ron Tugnut. It looked like maybe they caught knee on knee. I think it might be the right leg of Ron Tugnut that he's favoring right now. Stewart went flying, as did Tugnut, but while Tugnut's down, he looked to see where the puck was. Stewart tried the wraparound from behind the net. He got to a loose puck. An outstanding second effort from Ron Tugnut, getting that blocker out to make sure Stewart doesn't score on the wraparound. I think they're planning on a round two right now, Dan.
I think round two is
5 minutes away. Well, there you see the play by Stewart. Nice little move here around the defense. Well, from that angle, looks like he just caught the body of Ron Tugnut. But look at Tugnut right here. Saw 21 on the wraparound. Let's see exactly where the contact takes place. There goes the leg. It looks like maybe the head. He's grabbing his mask right now. And from the Buffalo Wild Wings cam, if we can just let this run a little longer. You see Stewart over top of Tugnut. Watch him pick up the loose puck. And look at that save right there with the blocker. And even though some of the defense were coming back to help cover up for Tugnut, Tugnut stopped a sure goal in the wraparound.
Pretty impressive, making the rebound save while groggy and sprawling on the